Hampshire. We have, of course, spent much of the night talking about the Republican primary, but the Democratic contest has been called for President Biden. I'll show you the numbers as we have them right now. With about 20% of the vote counted, President Biden at 67%, Congressman Dean Phillips at about 19%. It's going in much slower because it's a write-in for President Biden. It takes a while longer to count those and post those results.